What's up YouTube, this is ABG and today we have with us something fun. Breakfast. This game is not Project Cast, you know, the seriousness got out of the window and this is completely a new experience for me and my controller because I don't have a steering wheel. Anyways, we're gonna do a classic bumper car race, you know. We're gonna take a good 4x4. A tarmac, you know, the surface that can mimic the surface of the bumper cars. So let's get a choice of the car. Where is that little pesky thing? Yep, this is the one. So yeah, let's get the difficulty to realistic. You know, realistic means the thing will be much more sensible to crashes, you know. If we keep it in intense, then it will take a lot of time, but in realistic, 3 or 4 crazy hits and you're done, and your opponents are done as well. So it's more risky and more fun. So here we go. This car has no customization, you know, DLC vehicle. So straight away, let's get the event started. In 3, 2, 1, we're on. Okay, so I'll try to avoid the first collision because that's my mantra. I'll try to do a turn. Yeah, now let's do some. Okay, it's already started. Oh sir, let's do some demolition. It's already started. Yeah, so you have to be, someone is dying, so you have to be very careful, okay? Because if someone hits you nicely, you know, a nice hit, two hits of a good quality, and you will be history. So you have to be very careful. Just see how fast everything is going, man. The reaction time is like amazing, you know. You have to be These things turn like anything. This thing turned like Formula 1 cars, like go karts. You have to be very, very, very quick with your reactions and all, you know. Yeah, yes. See, one important thing. You have to commit to a car if you want to do damage to him. Okay. And okay. So how do I get up? Automatic or hey? Okay. Reset. That idiot just ran me over. Anyways, as I was saying, while doing damage with this car, you know, where there are hard fencing from the side, you have to be very careful, because if you by chance miss the car, your target, and if you end up hitting the fence, 70 to 80% of your health will be done in one single hit, and it's history before the event even starts. So yeah, this thing what I was talking about. Okay, I managed to make nice, good job. I managed to get a contact with that car. If I would have failed in that completely, I'd have ended up in the wall and the event would have been over. So yeah, now these things. Hey! Oh, it's over. Oh, okay, good. Yeah, so that was breakfast, and you know, I'll do more videos, and this is how uncertain life is. Someone is already dying, and yeah, we'll meet you soon, and I'll do more videos because I'm absolutely in love with game. And if you like, please do leave a like, subscribe, and that motivates me to do better videos. So drive safe, but drive fast.